Integrating, deriving, there's not a chance in heaven that we'll get a five.
If we're trying, then we'll score a three.
You know Mr. Schmitz can see us, see that we have no clue what's going on.
Finding the space between curves is just the worst.
But the exam is coming too fast. We don't even believe that we'll score a three.
Trading, deriving, there's not a chance in heaven we'll get a five. If we're trying, then we'll get a three.
We'll get a three.
Someone please explain to me the first and second theorems of calculus.
It really doesn't make sense.
Finding midpoint in Raymond's song just isn't for me.
We'll fail this class.
Trading, deriving, there's not a chance in heaven we'll score a five. If we're trying,
then we'll get a three.
We'll get a three.
Ooh.
Increasing, decreasing, functions I just can't read the graphs that I see.
Now's the time.
Will we score a three?
Score a three. Ooh yeah. Limits, continuity,
teach me all the properties, and together
we can't keep studying.
Related rates, logarithmic
derivatives make me sick.
Will any of us score a three?
Integrating,
deriving,
there's not a chance in heaven we'll score a five. If we're trying,
we can score a three.
Score a three.
Increasing,
ooh, decreasing,
functions I just can't read the graphs that I see. Now's the time.
Now's the time.
Will we score a three?
Oh, I need a three.
Oh. You know Schmitz can see us, see that we have no clue what's going on.